Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers and learners. Welcome all to the online class of Jamalpur Gov Girls High School. This is Lutfunnesa, assistant teacher in English, Jamalpur Gov Girls High School. Dear students, hope all of you are doing well at this moment. I am also well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Dear students, all of you know that owing to COVID-19 severe outbreak, all educational institutions of Bangladesh are closed down right this moment. For this reason, our school authority has started online classes for you. So, dear students, my online class will be successful, fruitful, if you enjoy the class and if you are benefited by this class. So, I think for the betterment of your study, all of you should attend this class attentively. Dear students, today I am going to take a class on English first paper for the students of class 7. So all the students of class 7, take your English first paper textbook and open at page 77. So dear students, in the page 77, all of you can see pictures of some important sports personalities, and in the first picture we can see a person who is the great Brazilian footballer Pele. So dear students, our today's topic is the great Brazilian footballer Pele. Today we will learn more about this person after reading this passage, but before that we have to learn some keywords of this passage with their meaning. So dear students, now I am writing some important words of this passage with their meaning on the board, and all of you please write down these words in your notebook. Okay. Word meaning or synonym. Our first word is widely, then regarded. Greatest, stand for, statistics, leading, squat, okay. Widely means extensively or broadly. Extensively or broadly. Regarded means considered. Greatest means the most distinguished. Or popular. Stand for represent. Represent, statistics, facts shown by numbers. Facts by numbers. Leading, chief, squad, a group of players, from which a team is chosen for a particular game. Okay, here widely means extensively or broadly. Regarded means considered. Greatest means the most distinguished or popular. Stand for means represent. Statistics means facts shown by numbers. A leading means chief. Squad, a group of players from which a team is chosen for a particular game. Okay, dear students, let us read the text on the great Brazilian footballer Pelé. Pelé is widely regarded as one of the greatest football players of all time. Pelé is considered as one of the greatest distinguished football players of any time. In 1999, he was voted Football Player of the Century by the IFFHS. IFFHS stands for International Federation of Football History and Statistics. In 1999, the International Olympic Committee named Pelé the athlete of the century. In his career, he scored more than 1200 goals. Thus, he has become the top scorer of all time. In his own country, Brazil. The name of Pelé's own country is Brazil. And in his country, Pelé is a national hero. People call him the king of football, the king Pelé, or simply the king. In his country, people call him the king of football, or the king Pelé, or simply the king. He is the all-time leading scorer of the Brazilian national team. He is the only footballer to be a part of 3 World Cup winning squads and the only player in the world to have 3 World Cup winning medals. He is the only player who to be a part of 3 World Cup winning squads and the only player in the world to have who had 3 World Cup winning medals. Okay, dear students, I hope all of you have understood this passage. Today we will learn to transform today we will learn to answer MCQ, that means multiple choice question, and you have to answer this type of question in your exam in question number 1. Okay, now I am giving some MCQ on the board and all of you write the answers in your notebook. Okay, question number 1. Which one of the following words has a similar meaning of leading? Which one of the following words has a similar meaning of leading. Chief. C. Addicted. D. Negligible. Number 2. What does Stanford mean? Number A, support, help, represent. Beside. Number 3. The word widely means firstly. Number B, numerously. Number C, fully. And number D, extensively. Number 4, the word voted means number A, elected. Number B, neglected. Number C, looked after. Number D, omitted. Our 5, Pele is a national hero. Indicates number A, a star of his own country. A star of the world. Number C, the pioneer of all games. Number D, a figure of all times. ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव कंप्लीटेड योर राइटिंग. नाउ आई एम गिविंग द आंसर ऑफ दिस एमसीक्यू एंड ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज मैच योर आंसर्स विद माइन. इन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हिच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स हैज अ सिमिलर मीनिंग ऑफ लीडिंग. हियर आवर करेक्ट आंसर इज चीफ. ओके chief. B, what does stand for means? Stand for is a phrase and it means represent. So here our correct answer is C. The word widely. Widely means in our word meaning widely we have learned what widely means extensively. Okay, so here our correct answer is D, extensively. The word voted. Voted means elected. So our answer is Pele is a national hero. Indicates Pele is a star of his own country. So our answer is A. So dear students, thank you very much for writing the answer. Now I am giving some questions on this passage as your homework. And all of you, write down these questions as your homework in your notebook. And I hope all of you will complete your homework properly. Now I'm giving your homework. What is Pele regarded? Question number B is, which organization did name Pele? Which organization did name Pele the athlete of the century? The athlete of the century. Question number C, thus he has become the top scorer. The top scorer of all times Who and how has he become so? Who and how has he become so? Question number D is, what is the IFF is S stand for? Question number D, E, what is Pele's status of the Brazilian national team? What is Pele's status of the Brazilian national team. And our last question is, do you think IOC has rightly evaluated Pele? Why or why not? Okay, dear students, these are your homework. So, last of all, thanks a lot for staying with me in this online class. Meet you again in our next online class. Till then, stay safe and sound. No more today. Allah Hafiz.